Assalamu alaikum. Today I am provide you some details about Chup Taziya Julus. Chup Taziya or Silent Taziya is the name given to religious processions held mostly on 8th of Rabiul Awal by 12 Shia Muslims in India and Pakistan to commemorate the death of Imam Hasan al-Askari, the 11th of the 12 Shia Imams. The procession is usually regarded as the last procession of the mourning period that begins in the Islamic month of Muharram. The procession under the name of Chup Taziya has originated in the Indian city of Lucknow before spreading to other parts of South Asia. The procession dates back to Nawabi era and was started by Nawab Ahmad Ali Khan. It is one of the most important procession of Azadari in Lucknow. But after the independence of Pakistan, Chup Taziya began in Pakistan. Mr. Nawab Hasan Ali Lucknow is founder of Chup Taziya in Karachi, Pakistan. After his death, his son continues his mission. Now Mr. Imtiaz Hussain has led the Chup Taziya procession in Nishtar Park, Karachi. There are two Chup Taziya processions in Karachi. Number one, first procession starts after the Fajr prayer from Nishtar Park in Soldier Bazaar and culminates at Imam Bargah Husseiniya Irania in Kharadar. And the second procession starts from Khasre Musayyab and Rizia Society and culminates at Masjid-o-Imam Bargah Shah-e-Najaf on Martin Road. Allah Hafiz.
Thank you.